Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you via the school's Facebook page to the first ever Finborough School live stream performing arts soiree. I am your host for this evening, which basically means that I introduce each act and talk about them a bit while our crew seamlessly changes things on stage and the next act gets ready. Tonight, we get the chance to showcase and celebrate some of the amazing talent that we have here at Finborough School. The soiree is always one of the highlights of the performing arts year because the students get to choose exactly what they want to perform and we get to see the breadth of talent that we have in the school. Obviously, under these strange circumstances, not all of our students could perform tonight. We still have an incredible show for you. So I hope your glass at home is topped up with something cold and preferably bubbly, as without further ado, we have our first act this evening. Up first, we have Amelia Clayton from Year 8, who's singing in her first soiree tonight. She's singing Dream a Little Dream of Me, which has been recorded many times, most memorably by Ella Fitzgerald. Ladies and gentlemen, Amelia Clayton!
Stars shining bright above you. Whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be. Dream a little dream.
Thank you, Amelia. What a fantastic way to start the show. Well done. And we'll be seeing Amelia again later as she sings and plays the piano for us as well. Next up, we have Aoli Lloyd from Year 7, who appeared as Lumiere in our school production Beauty and the Beast. But tonight, she's singing in her first soiree and a solo for us. She's singing tonight the iconic Christina Aguilera song, Beautiful. So it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome her tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as Finborough School proudly presents, Aoli!
Thank you.
Well done, Eoli. That was, as the song says, absolutely beautiful. Well done. Next up, we have Tilly Hume from Year 10. Tilly studies dance GCSE with us, and although she only just joined at the start of this year, she's completely thrown herself into performing arts, and particularly Adam's family rehearsals, and lots of extracurricular clubs as well. Tonight, she's showing us one of her other talents, her vocal skills. Singing a song from one of my favourite musicals, Waitress, Tilly is going to show us the very quirky waitress, Dawn, singing When She Sees Me. Let's welcome to the stage, Tilly Hume!
Real things, usually facts and figures, when information's in its place, I'm a guessing game.
What?
I don't like guessing games, only when I feel things, before I know the feelings, how am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? On an unexpected day, with a stranger whom I don't trust, or ask me questions about myself before I forget it. He can ask me questions about myself in my future clothes, or call the weather by his face and call me friends. But eat the cookie before the meal. What serves me the most, what serves me the most, is what if when he sees me, what if he doesn't like it, what if he runs the other way and can't hide from me? What happens then? I'm not prepared, but I'm here, breaking all someone who, when he sees me, wants to again.
Thank you, Tilly. That was fantastic characterization and singing. That was awesome. Well done. Time to switch things up a little bit and show off some of our instrumental talent. Next up, we have Thomas Crabb in Year 11. Who's performed in, I think, almost every show I've ever directed, which is awesome. He's just finished his GCSE music and drama, and it's great that he's staying on with us at Finborough for sixth form. Tonight he's going to play for us Claire de Lune by Claude Debussy, a beautiful piece based on a poem about moonlight. Ladies and gentlemen, Thomas Crabb! Thank you, Thomas. That was lovely and so well played. What a crazy year it's been for performing arts and for the world as a whole. If someone would have said to me I would be standing here tonight on the 23rd of July instead of on a beach in Turkey, and that we would have to postpone both our major school shows of The Addams Family and The Little Mermaid, I don't think I would have believed them. Even in these socially distanced times, our next performers, though, are allowed to do a duet dance, as they're both in the same very talented family. We have Mabel Gregory in year 10 and Olive Gregory in year 7. Both of these girls love performing arts and choreographed this piece with a little bit of help from Miss McMillan. Dancing to Waving Through a Window from Dear Evan Hansen, we have Mabel and Olive.
I've learned to slam on the brake before I even turn the key, before I make the mistake, before I lead with the worst of me. Give them no reason to stare, no slipping up if you slip away. So I got nothing to share, no, I got nothing to say. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tapping on the glass, waving through a window. Oh, I try to speak but nobody can hear, so I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? We start with stars in our eyes, we start believing that we belong, but every sun doesn't rise and no one tells you where you went wrong. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tapping on the glass, waving through a window. I try to speak but nobody can hear, so I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass. Is anybody waving when you're falling in a
forest? That was brilliant, girls. Well done. And I know you can't wait to get back to doing more dance in September. Next up, we have Victoria Oberhaw from year 8, who burst onto the scene in our School of Rock production as Tamika singing Amazing Grace. It's great to have her performing in our first soiree this year. She's chosen to sing a beautiful song from the amazing movie A Star Is Born, starring Bradley Cooper and Lady Gaga. So please give it up for Victoria with I'll Never Love Again. It's Victoria!
Wish I could have said goodbye. I would have said what I wanted to. Maybe even cried for you. If I knew it would be the last time, I would have broke my heart in two, trying to save a part of you. Don't wanna feel another touch, don't wanna start another fire, don't wanna know another kiss. begin. I'm able to let the sunlight in. No, I'll never love again. I'll never love again. When we first met, I never thought that I would fall. I never thought that I'd find myself lying in your arms. I don't wanna pretend that it's not true. Oh, baby, that you're gone. 'Cause the world keeps turning and turning and turning, and I ain't a moving on. Don't wanna feel another touch. Don't wanna start another fire. Don't wanna know another kiss. No other name falling off my lips. Don't wanna give more away to another. Day begin. Won't even let the sunlight in. No, I'll never love. And I don't wanna know this feeling unless it's you and me. I don't wanna waste a moment. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And I don't wanna give somebody.
Well done, Victoria, that was fantastic. Next we have another Year 8 girl, Holly Sinclair, who was also in School of Rock and also starred as Belle in Beauty and the Beast. Holly is a triple performing arts threat, studying drama, music, and dance GCSE next year, which is totally awesome. Tonight, she's singing the song Dead Mom from the hilariously dark and sarcastic musical Beetlejuice. So here's Holly with Dead Mom. It's Holly!
Hey mom, dead mom, I need a little help here. I'm probably talking to myself here. But dead mom, I gotta ask, are you really in the ground? 'Cause I feel you all around me. Are you here, dead mom, dead mom? Was you who made me whole. Every day, Dad's staring at me like, oh, hurry up, get happy, move along, forget about your mom. But Daddy's in denial. Daddy doesn't wanna leave. He wake up performing. See, ignored it for a while, but daddy's lost his mind for real. You won't believe the mess that we've become. Wake me when I'm 21. Daddy's moving forward. Daddy didn't lose a mom. Mama, won't you send a sign? I'm running out of hope and time. A plague of mice, a lightning strike, or drop a nuclear bomb. No more playing daddy's game. I'll go inside and things don't change. Whatever it takes to make him say your name, Dead Mom.
Well done, Holly. A fantastic performance there. Some great characterisation and singing. Well done. Next up is Year 10 pupil CJ. CJ studies GCSE music with us and is part of lots of extracurricular clubs. You might have seen CJ performing in the cathedral this year with full Michael Bublé swagger. But tonight, CJ is singing and playing the piano for us. Please welcome to the stage CJ with 100 Years by OR30. It's CJ!
Why did you leave me? I'm still here wondering, 'cause I'm still in love with you. I would think of you. Clouds flowing freely made me think of you. So I wrote a little song, hoping you would sing along. Back then it only was a year, but I was still in love with you. The cool summer breeze would make me think of you. Leaves of a clover made me think of you. So I wrote down every day as I was hoping, as I prayed. Back then it had been around 10 years, but I was still in love with you. They call me crazy, they call me mad. The day you left me, you were all that I had. But I remember the smile you gave, and the bad days became brighter. I hope the best, though we're not together. A torch burning brightly made me think of you. The sword of a soldier made me think of you. So I wrote a little song, hoping you would sing along. It had been 20-30 years, but I was still in love with you. The shoes of a walker made me think of you. The dress of a bachelor made me think of you. So I wrote down every day as I was hoping, as I prayed. It had been 40-50 years, but I was still in love with you. They call me crazy, they call me mad. It's been so many years I could barely stand. But I remember the days we had, and the bad days start to disappear. I hope the best, though I'm no longer here. Musical kittens make me think of you. Every little thing here makes me think of you. So I wrote this little song, hoping you would hear someday. It's been 100 years and I am still in love with you.
Thanks, CJ. What a very talented young man there. Now I've got something just to get the performers doing something in the audience. Can everyone do me a favour in the audience here? And can we all please stand up? Thank you. Now, could everyone take a little step forward for me, please? And now take a little step to the right. And take a little step to the left. And take a little step backwards. And sit down. Apparently, a great performance moves the audience. And so hopefully I've just moved the audience. Thank you, Mr. Sinclair. Anyway, next up we have another pianist from year 13. 2 years ago, Lucy Offord decided to study performing arts with us for 2 years. At the start of the course, she was completely terrified of performing in front of people. Since then, she's walked around London dressed as an old lady, performed to over 100 people in the Aladdin pantomime, and is now performing in her first soiree. I'm so pleased to welcome to the stage Lucy Offord, playing Nouvelle Blanche by Einaudi. It's Lucy!
Thank you.
Well done, Lucy. That was amazing. I'm so proud of you for performing in public again before you sadly leave us soon. But well done. That's amazing. I'm so glad you performed. I'm also really proud of our next performer and the journey she's gone on too. Next up is Ella in year 13, who, like Lucy, 2 years ago started our performing arts course. Ella had done GCSE drama, but since taking the courses, she's now worked outside school running events with our tech guru, who's working tonight, Ollie Brown. Round of applause for Ollie, everyone. He's worked really hard. And Ella has truly pushed herself out of her comfort zone, singing and dancing on stage as Princess Jasmine in Aladdin. Tonight, she's singing in her first soiree, the amazing song Somewhere Only We Go by Keen. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Ella! Well done, Ella. That was amazing. I know Ella and Lucy were both so nervous about performing tonight, but it's just been absolutely amazing to have them up here. So thanks, girls. That was amazing. Let's change things up a bit and have some more dance. Next up, we have Livy Jackson in year 9. Livy has been a huge part of the performing arts family at Finborough from a young age as the Artful Dodger in the prep school and whole school show. And she's taking GCSE dance and drama next year. Livy always brings such incredible enthusiasm and commitment to whatever she does. Livy completely choreographed the whole dance herself. To James Blake's Limit to Your Love, we have the brilliant Livy Jackson.
There's a limit to your love. Like a waterfall in slow motion, like a map with no ocean. There's a limit to your love. Your love, your love, your love. There's a limit to your care. So carelessly there. Is it truth or dare? There's a limit to your care. There's a limit to your love. like a waterfall in slow motion, like a map with no ocean. There's a limit to your love, your love, your love, your love. There's a limit to your care. So carelessly there. Is it truth or care? There's a limit to your care. There's a limit to your care. So carelessly there. There's a limit to your care.
Thank you, Libby, that was great. Next up, we have Yasmin Bridgman in year 8. Yasmin started in the chorus in Oliver, but has progressed to leading roles as Lumiere in Beauty and the Beast, and next year as Angelica in The Addams Family. Fingers crossed. Yasmin is studying GCSE drama next year, and has this year chosen to sing a great song from the Disney movie Hercules. Hercules has just had its off-Broadway tryouts as a full stage musical, so here's hoping we see it on stage in the future. So here's Yasmin with I Won't Say I'm in Love, Yasmin!
If there's a price for rotten judgments, I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history, been there, done that. You're dying to cry your heart out.
Well done, Yasmin. Brilliant performance. Well done. Another little change of style now, because up next we have Emma Smith from Year 8. Emma loves performing arts, and again has been in all of our recent shows, and especially loved playing LeFou in Beauty and the Beast. Emma's studying drama at GCSE next year, and tonight is performing a fabulous Michael Rosen poem. Emma did this as a class task when we were in lockdown, and it was so good, we're having it tonight as a performance. Acting Michael Rosen's No Breathing in Class, it's Emma Smith!
You had a teacher who was so strict. She weren't allowed to breathe in her lessons. She used to stand out the front going, no breathing! And you had the whole morning to get through. The weak ones just used to keel over and die. You'd hear them out the back going, kaboom, kaboom, kaboom. And there was always that one whiny kid who was like, Miss, can I go out and do some breathing? And she'd be like, no, got all break time to do it. And they'd be like, oh, come on, Miss. Please, Miss. Please, Miss, please. Did you know, at the start of the week, there were 48 kids in my class. And by the end, there were 5. You'd be stepping over kids just to get out the classroom. Oh, it's Melanie. That's a shame. She was really nice. Huh? Says Dave. Hard luck. Dave always knew me a week. But people say to me, if that's true, how come you're here to tell the tale? Fair enough, and I'll tell you. When we were at school, we would sit at desks. Not around tables like you do now, no. Desks. Big flits. And you'd snatch a quick breath under the desk when she wasn't looking. Once more from the beginning. No breathing! The weak ones, kaboom, kaboom, kaboom. The whiny ones. Miss, can I go and do some breathing? No, got all break time to do it. Hey, come on, Miss. Please, Miss, please. Us lot. That was the mistake, slamming the desk lid down. If you made a noise with the desk lid, it was out. School prison. Yeah, there was a prison underneath the school. They'd string you up by your arms. Miss, I've been up here for 3 weeks, and there's rats. And they're nibbling my toenails, Miss! Miss! So I figured it out. Put your thumb around the edge of the desk, so when it came down, it made no noise at all. Okay, I promise this is it. Once more from the beginning. No breathing! The weak ones, kaboom, kaboom, kaboom! The whiny ones, Miss! Can I go and do some breathing? No! Got all break time to do. Say, come on, Miss! Please, Miss, please! Them lot. Out! School prison! Miss, I've been up here for 3 weeks, and there's rats, and they're nibbling my toenails, Miss! Miss! Us lot. Thumb around the edge of the desk. No noise at all.
Well done, Emma, that was brilliant. So brilliantly acted, well done. Okay, next up, we have Ollie on the drums, Ollie Barrett. Ollie was the Beast in Beauty and the Beast, and Freddie on drums in School of Rock. Ollie's been working with our drum teacher, Mr. Bridges, on this piece. So here he is with the, I've got to get this right, Valorous, it's Ollie! Thanks, Ollie. That was awesome. Well played. Okay, next up, we have someone very different. We have a brave member of staff stepping up to the mic. Mr. Clark wowed the soiree audience last year with his rendition of Empty Chairs and Empty Tables from Les Miserables, and secretly has been entertaining all the school staff with his Friday morning sing sessions. Tonight, he's ready for an even larger audience and is singing Elton John's classic song, Your Song. So, proving Stephen Covey's eighth habit from effectiveness to greatness, please welcome to the stage, Mr. Clark!
Performers you've had so far, I have too many words in my brain, so I need some to remind me of exactly what to sing. I hope I'm not going to hurt your ears.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I know it's not much, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in the traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best that I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I sat on the roof and kicked off the moss. Well, a few of the verses, well, they've got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's the people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is. Or you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
Thank you, Mr. Clark. That was brilliant. What you couldn't see at home was everybody had their torches on their phones out and they were waving it side to side. It looked amazing in here. Brilliant. So great to see our head teacher so involved in performing arts. It's brilliant. We saw her older sister, Tilly, earlier in the show. And proving there's a lot of talent in the family, next up is Phoebe Hume from Year 7. Phoebe joined us at the start of the year and immediately got involved in the Addams Family and was always one of the first ones to remember her words and dance moves. Phoebe loves performing arts and is appearing in her first soiree singing a song from the musical Waitress as the lead character, Jenna. Here is What Baking Can Do, and it's Phoebe!
And it was
Well done, Phoebe. That was amazing. Thank you. Next up is another triple threat performing arts student. It's Year 9's Liv Newcomb. We're really excited that Liv is going to study drama, music, and dance for GCSE next year. Liv was Summer in School of Rock and his lead role Wednesday in The Addams Family. Tonight she's going to sing a song from another one of my favourite musicals, Dreamgirls. Originally this song was a duet, but Beyoncé, being the superstar she is, turned it into a solo for the Dreamgirls movie. And if Beyoncé can do it, Liv can do it. Singing Listen, it's Liv Newcomb!
Listen to the song here in my heart. A melody I start but can't complete. Listen to the sound from deep within. It's only beginning to find release. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside and turned into your own, all 'cause you won't listen. What's on my mind? You should have known. Oh, now I'm done believing you. You don't know what I'm feeling. I'm more than what you made of me. I followed the voice you gave to me. But now I gotta find my own. You should have listened. Someone here inside, someone I thought had died so long ago. Oh, I'm screaming out and my dreams will be heard. They will not be pushed aside and turned into your own, all 'cause you won't listen. Crossroads, I'm not at home in my own home. And I've tried and tried to see what's on my mind. You should have known. Oh, now I'm done believing you. You don't know what I'm feeling. I'm more than what you made of me. I followed the voice you gave to me. But now I got
Thanks, Liv. That was amazing. I want to follow that. Oh, Toby and Tom. Now for a change. We have the comedic and vocal talents of Toby Clinch in year 10 and Tom Pryor in year 12. Now, both of these guys are brilliant role models for our younger students. They love performing arts. They're both leads in the Addams Family, and they do everything with confidence and with style. Tonight, they've chosen a very tongue-in-cheek song from the musical Into the Woods. They play Prince Charming and the other prince, who are left desperately searching for Rapunzel and Cinderella, and who've discovered they really don't need rescuing. So, here's Tom and Toby with Absolute Agony.
Did I abuse her or show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me? Agony beyond power of speech, when the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach. High in the tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her hair. Life and becoming, and frequently arming a light-hearted air.
Agony,
far more painful than yours.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. When you know she would go with you, if there only were doors.
Agony, all the torture they teach.
What's as intriguing,
half so fatiguing,
as what's out of reach?
Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome and heir to a throne?
You are everything maidens could wish for.
Then why know?
Do I know?
The girl must be mad.
You know nothing of madness till you're climbing her hair and you see her up there while you're nearing her or while you're hearing her.
Agony is a ring,
woe though it's different for each.
Always 10 steps behind,
always 10 feet below,
and she's just out of reach. Agony that can cut like a knife.
I must have her do I.
Well done, boys. Brilliant performance. Next up, we have some more dance with Lara Van Dorn in year 10. Lara is an uber musicals fan and she loves performing arts. She's studying GCSE dance this year and has been part of many of our dance troupes and in all of our productions. Lara has choreographed this dance all by herself and I think it fits her personality really well. Here with a very sassy version of Amy Winehouse's Back to Black, we have Lara! Awesome, Lara. Well done. Thank you. Okay, we're getting closer to the end now, and I really hope we're still live streaming at home. We keep checking the feed on some of our mobiles, and I think we're good, so hopefully we're still there. Next up, we welcome back Amelia Clayton, who opened our show. I just loved her two audition pieces so much I had to put them both in the show. Amelia first did this again during the coronavirus lockdown while we were looking at keyboards in music, and I told her we had to put it in the soiree then. So we did. Playing the piano and singing a classic song by the Beatles, Obladi, Oblada, it's Amelia!
Says to Molly, girl, I like your face. And Molly says this as she takes him by the hand. Oh, bloody, oh, blada, life goes on, bruh. La la, how the life goes on. Oh, bloody, oh, blada, life goes on, bruh. La la, how the life goes on. Desmond takes a trolley to the jeweler's store, buys a 20 carat gold ring. Takes it back to Molly when at the door, and as he gives it to her, she begins to sing. Oh, bloody, oh, blada, life goes on, bruh. La la, how the life goes on. Oh, bloody, oh, blada, life goes on, bruh. La la, how the life goes on. Desmond and Molly Jones, happy ever after in the marketplace. Children lend a hand. Molly stays at home and does his pretty face, and in the evening she's a singer with the band. Oh, bloody, oh, blada, life goes on, bruh. La la, how the life goes on. Oh, bloody, oh, blada, life goes on, bruh. La la, how the life goes on. Desmond and Molly Jones, happy ever after in the marketplace. Desmond lets the children lend a hand. Molly stays at home and does a pretty, pretty face, and in the evening she's a singer with a band. Hey, oh, bloody, oh, blada, life goes on, bruh. La la, la la, how the life goes on. Oh, bloody, oh, blada, life goes on, bruh. Want some fun? Sing oh bloody blada.
Thank you, Amelia. Another brilliant performance. So we have our final dance of the night, now with Ellie Schofield in year 10. I've actually taught Ellie since she was in year 5. And I remember a few years ago, probably about year 7, she did a class talk on something she loved, and she chose dance. And we all had a go on her spin board. I don't think I completed many spins on the spin board, but Ellie was certainly spinning a lot. Ellie now studies GCSE dance and has been in every show I've been involved in since Bugsy Malone. She's choreographed this dance herself. So dancing to Unspoken by Aaron Smith, we have Ellie!
I want you to trust me. Don't waste your time, 'cause you're not mine. I wish that you could touch me. Don't know where to go. Don't know where to go. You should know that I adore you. Don't know if I should. Don't know if I could. Darling, you should know that I adore you. I gotta let you know. I gotta let you know. And darling, outspoken. You're amazing, and you shine a light on me. And you're ready, but I'm unspoken, and I was careless, and you were broken, and you.
Thanks, Ellie. That was stunning. Well done. We welcome back Liv Newcomb now, who's going to be joined by Fran Warren, both in Year 9. Both of these girls love dance, drama and music, and they make a great team. Fran also starred in the School of Rock and was again ready to smash it as one of Miss McMillan's amazing dance troupe in Adam's Family. They've chosen to sing a fantastic song from the hilarious but slightly bitchy Mean Girls musical. With Apex Predator, we have Fran and Liv!
Don't be fooled by the pink. She is not playing dolls. She is stalking the halls for the thrill of the kill. Every person in school is aware of her stare when she tosses her hair. They go perfectly still. All their eyes say, don't attack me. Watch them sweat and pant and shake. Every food chain has its acme. Regina George eats steak. She's the queen of bees. She can smell your fear in this biosphere. She's the apex predator, like a lioness, only with less fur. Do not mess with her. She's the apex predator. At the watering hole, see the girls who were nice have to scatter like mice from a jungle cat. And though Janice is great, she does not have this power. People literally cower. Janice can't do that. C.S. Maka territory as I follow in her train. I was victim, I was quarry. Now I shake my mane. She's the queen of beasts, and I'm in her pride. I have hitched a ride with the apex predator, and it's kind of fun when she bares her claws. When I'm safe because I'm with the apex predator. Did I think I'd be protected by my new exotic pet? Not a chance if she suspected I was any kind of reproductive threat. She doesn't know yet. No, she doesn't know yet. She's the queen of beasts at this beastly school. Gotta keep things cool with the apex predator. So what kind of friend? Such a kind of thing. Jesus, what a day with the apex predator. Will she braid your hair? Will she eat your heart? Can you outsmart the apex predator?
Well done, girls. You absolutely smashed it. Well done. Brilliant. And now the final number of the evening. we have another very talented member of Year 9. When he was in Year 7, Theo Pash joined the cast of Guys and Dolls after actually the auditions were finished. One day at rehearsals at Dance East, we had a short break and I looked over to see Theo playing the piano, surrounded by the lead cast from Year 10 sixth form, including Dan Pryor at the back there tonight. After they finished singing, Robbie Dyson, then in Year 12, came up to me and went, "Bridgie, that kid's going to be a star." And how right he was, because Theo's now gone on to play Zach in School of Rock, Bottom in A Midsummer Night's Dream, and hopefully Pugsley in The Addams Family. Singing and playing the guitar to the classic Green Day anthem, "When September Ends," we have Theo!
Summer has come to pass. The innocent can never last. Wake me up when September ends. Like my father's come to pass, 7 years has gone so fast. Wake me up when September ends. Here comes the rain again, falling from the stars. Drenched in my pain again, becoming who we are. As my memory rests, but never forget what I lost. Wake me up when September ends. Summer has come to pass, the innocent can never last. Wake me up when September ends. Ring out the bells again, like we did when spring began. Wake me up when September ends. Here comes the rain again, falling from the stars. Drenched in my pain again, becoming who we are. As my memory rests, but never forget what I lost. Wake me up when September ends. Summer has come to pass, the innocent can never last. Wake me up when September ends. Like my father's come to pass, 20 years has gone so fast. Wake me up when September ends. Wake me up when September ends. wake me up when September ends.
Brilliant, Theo, well done, that was amazing. Right, everybody, all performers, I've got some exciting news. I think the gods of the internet have been kind to us. I think we have streamed the whole of the concert live, and we've been watched by over 100 people on Facebook. Now, if you think about that, there's probably maybe 3 or 4 people watching each screen and each feed, so you might be talking about 300 or 400 people that have watched us tonight. I think that's worth a round of applause. So we do come to an end today of our first ever live stream soiree. I just want to say a few thank yous from me. First of all, thank you to Mr. Griffin for his accompaniment tonight. Mr. Griffin. To Chris, our facilities manager, and his amazing team. To Chris. To our amazing cameraman, Ant-Man, behind the camera there. To the backstage and tech crew who have been all around today. And of course, tech guru, the legend, Ollie Brown. I really hope you've enjoyed all of tonight's performances and seen some of the amazing talent we have here at Finborough School. It's been a fantastic night from us. So just a final thought tonight. My wife left me a note on the refrigerator last night. It said, we need to talk, it's just not working. Well, I'm afraid she's wrong. I opened up the fridge and it's working fine. So, on that terrible note, good evening, guys. Have a great evening. And one more round of applause for the performers. Thank you very much, guys. Thanks for watching.